Manchester. It means a lot of different things to different people. Whether that's obnoxiously good-looking men getting paid far too much to kick a ball about, or just plain obnoxious people getting paid way too much money to elongate their vowels. Or perhaps the city's industrial steampunk past. And though we toiled over all these elements, there was one thing that we could all agree on, and that was the food. This is Mackie Mayor, one of the city's most popular foodie spots, known for its delicious fresh baked goods, exhaustive list of teas, and quintessential Northern Quarter flair. It dates back to 1858, when it was used as part of the historic Smithfield Market, where locals bought all their fresh produce at the time. Now, a beautiful Grade 2 listed building, continuing that tradition a couple of hundred, maybe 1000% inflation later, it houses a vibrant food hall with dishes from around the world. And it gets better. They also serve beer. This is the lovely Cameron, who gave me a great selection of local beers to try. Excuse the hearth. It was only lunchtime, okay? So come on down. We shy. Lots to see and do here, as you can see. It's great. Come on down.